The entire Kargil episode took place in 1999. All of you are aware of this. The intrusion happened from somewhere behind these hills about 6 to 8 months back. By the way, we got to know through our sources that was sometime in May. And the Air Force also was activated because we realized at some stage that it's slightly bigger than just a small intrusion. A lot of people involved. And later on, we got to know that almost 150 kilometers stretch, starting from Dras, Kargil, Batali, Kaksar, all the way, there was intrusion. So 26th of May is when the operation Safed Sagar started, wherein all our fighters, MiG-21s, 23s, 27s, MiG-29s, Mirages, Jaguars, Canberras, some other transport aeroplanes, helicopters, all of us participated to augment the effort being put in by the Indian Army on the ground. And because of the targets being at high altitudes, it was very difficult for the enemy forces to go from below all the way up and evict them. It would have led to a lot of casualties. So the Air Force stepped in, we targeted all the enemy positions in the top, which helped our own army when they go up to neutralize the areas. In this process, we lost two aeroplanes. One was a MiG-21 of Squadron Ahuja. He died that day, supreme sacrifice in cause of the nation. And next day, we had a helicopter going down in which Squadron Pundi, Squadron Moilan, Sergeant Prasad and Sergeant Sahu. We lost these four air warriors in the second, third day of the operations, which was very unfortunate. But finally, because of the team effort, 2 months, that is today, 26th of July 1999, the entire mission was accomplished and we were able to declare Operation Vijay a success.